Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel GK Manual. In this video, we will know about the most popular apps we use in our daily life. So let's start. There are a wide variety of apps we use in our daily life. Some of them are so important that we cannot even imagine leaving them. So in this video, we will know more about these apps and discuss their features. So let's get started. YouTube. It was founded on 14 Feb 2005 by Chad Hurley, Steve Chen and Javed Karim. It allows users to share videos. On 13 November 2006, it was bought by Google. WhatsApp. It was founded on 3rd May 2009 by Jen Kaum and Ryan Acton. It allows users to send text and voice messages, make voice and video calls, and share images, videos, documents, and other files. On 19 February 2014, it was acquired by Facebook. Facebook. It was founded on 4th Feb 2004 by Mark Zuckerberg and his colleagues. It is an online social media platform. Google Chrome. Google Chrome is a web browser developed by Google. It was released on 2 September 2008 by Google. Instagram. It was launched on 6 October 2010 by Kevin Systrom, Mike Krieger. On 9 April 2012, it was acquired by Facebook. It is an online social media platform. Twitter. It was founded on 21st March 2006 by Jack Dorsey and Evan Williams, Noah Glass and Biz Stone. Twitter is an American microblogging and social networking service which allows users to send tweets. Paytm. Paytm is an Indian e-commerce payment system and financial technology company based in Noida. It was founded on August 2010 by Vijay Shekhar Sharma. Amazon. It is an American multinational technology company which focuses on e-commerce, cloud computing, digital streaming, and artificial intelligence. It was founded on 5th July 1994 by Jeff Bezos. Do you know it was originally a bookseller? So friends, this video was about some of the most popular apps. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and also share it with your friends. We welcome your comments. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.